So first thing, what we're talking about is stance. In our stance, we want to make sure we have one of two stances. We either want to be in a square stance with no league leg in front. So our feet are about hip width apart. Our elbows are tucked in nice and tight and our hands are straight out in front of us. Never to make sure that we reach. We never want to reach for someone. We want to step and move our way into our opponent. The next is a sugar foot stance, whether you be right foot lead or left foot lead, depending on you, where you feel comfortable. With your right front lead, what you want to do, that allows you to move up and down, change elevation and motion and slide to your right. You can lead with your left and slide back to your left. And as we start to engage with our opponent, we're going to stay low. Again, elbows inside, hands out in front, and we move to attack. Right leg in front or left leg in front.